getting back to the bigger picture. A1, looks like they were going for a rotate. They got stuck in the open quickly, making those U-turns.
Oh, I think they just got... Knock onto Abrupt Slayers there. That's gonna probably get them to press the issues. Leon with the Tommy catches them slipping. It's a trade. Oh, third party though, coming from their back. That is so tough for them. And now it's a 3v3. It looks like Abrupt Slayers are opting to go for the reset while Dante is pressing up this hill right now.
They got the knock. It looked like they were turning around and then turned right back around to take the fight. If you are A1, little hesitation right there. Looks like Abrupt Slayers. Leon is going to be able to get the pickup. Sinister using his broken wall will be spawning out Nova X. Got him!
I don't think he meant to jump out there. I think it was a totally accidental. Switches to his AK. Is lucky to be alive right now. Leon, oh, with the press in a 2v1. It's going to get taken out. Sinister is just holding this angle at this broken wall. Threw some great shots. And this is a really close one. Looks to be favoring A1 so far, as I believe now it's a 3v2.
6-9 over there running around. 3v2, Sinister, no time to heal. Maybe looking to get the pickup on the Joker. We have all-out mayhem. It's inside
around the
building, the first floor. Joker with the spray down with the Uzi, swapping on over to the M4. Going for it. We'll connect on to another.
This is the longest battle I think we've seen in all of PMGC. These squads are just running around, hip-firing everything. And the longer that you have this battle going on, you're going to get third-party. And just as I said that, 4 a.m., they heard all those shots. They're going to want to pick up those free kills. Now Abrupt Slayers and both these squads are in big trouble.
4 a.m. rolling up to the party. Hello. Like, where's our invitation? Joker actually pre-fired onto Leon, was caught off guard on that second story. But 4 a.m., they're going to be going for the push, for the breach.
We got to finish those fights fast. 4 Angry M will make you pay for it. We will see how they end up doing it right now. You can just see 4 Angry Man pressing this little by little. Joker is holding this on top. A1 trying to get these revives and resets. Smoke's all over the place. But man, 4 Angry Man are on the hunt.
Jax able to get the pickup. Wow, A1, they actually have three up in this fight. Very low in the health department. A 2-2 split coming on in from 4 a.m. The hit fires once again, the smokes. You can't see a thing.
And they are just pushing as a full team, really, really tight right now.
Low.
Going up the stairs. And it looks like they are going to get the finish on the Leon. There goes Abrupt Slayers. Now it's time for them to take on A1.
Leon with the Bison sees somebody just push on in through that doorway, takes some shots, but was spotted in the process. 6-9 and Dante trying to defend the first door. Here comes the push, the mad dash from 4 a.m. Can they finish this one up? Dante in the smokes, going for the spray down.
And he's just trying his absolute best right now. I mean, this is just a house of cards. Gets a good knock right there. Gets the finish, secures it. At least gets 1 point away from 4 Angry Men. Will you make clear?